Welcome back to Extra. For news making the 6 p.m. NBC National News, we're joined by Antonia Singut.
Good evening, I'm Antonia Singut. Among stories making tonight's bulletin, TTF funds to be released on quarterly basis, detainees at the Baroko police cell to be transferred, and opposition expresses concerns about media reports. Join me for more on these and other stories at 6 p.m.
Thanks, Antonia. Join the NBC National News team next at 6 p.m.